Oh god.
Pull him back up.
I don't even eat hot sauce from the taco bell.
Peanut number one, get started.
Thank you, Aaron, and thank you, Rex, for watching.
Behind this time. All
right, come here.
All right, hold on.
I want to say one last thing before we start.
Oh, God, what is it you want to say, Stuart?
So, for the winner of this contest, whoever out of this group can go the longest without drinking any milk, there will be a reward. There will be one Litecoin. Which is cryptocurrency. But I can go ahead and tell you that me and this guy right here in the white shirt
are gonna win.
If you
and losing.
Point at him. Me and him are gonna lose. This guy right here in the sriracha costume.
That is the champ.
He's the champ.
I try to be.
And Juan, he's a fucking champ too.
Don't let him fool you.
How about this guy?
We don't even know this guy.
Travis Pastrana's an ace.
He showed up to participate. All right, so the winner is going to receive a Litecoin, which is worth about 130 some bucks. Whoever can go the longest without milk is going to win. So.
Number one, get started. Y'all Ghost ready? Peppers and Carolina Reaper.
Ray Baker is watching.
Yeah. Ray.
Cross yourself, yes.
All right, we got to do it all at the same time. So all
right, yeah.
And at the same time.
Three, right, get it in here.
Get in here.
Peanuts number one down.
Peanuts number one.
It's got a good flavor.
I'm sorry.
Oh, my God. You can already see the look on this guy's face right now.
I get really red, so.
That's
yeah.
I'm going to be awesome.
It's going to be a suntan. That's all it's going to be.
Yep.
I do not.
How are you feeling there, Wills?
I'm fucking on fire already.
You're on fire. Good.
Well, the fire department's right, not coming, by the way.
Hold on, you got
one. Not too bad. I could definitely eat some wings with that sauce.
Okay, so you're going to the number two.
Yeah, we're just prepping right now. We got.
Chew it for 30
seconds. Oh, yeah, we were supposed to chew it for 30. We completely bailed out.
Now we
got to
wait 90 seconds before
you
can
do that. 90 seconds of hell.
It's called Warming Up. Scorpion, Butch T. Peppers, and Carolina Reapers.
Can you tell us that again?
Warming Up number two peanut. Scorpion, Butch T. Peppers, and Carolina Reaper Peppers.
That wasn't so bad.
That sounds kind of scary.
All right, so just so you know, this guy right here is a pro, and this guy in the sriracha costume, he's a pro too.
There's no way I'm making it
How
fucking
poor.
Oh, I'm feeling good.
Good.
It's like a regular barbecue sauce peanut.
I wasn't that bad, though.
No.
I mean, it's not that bad.
Hey, I could have brought some Reaper peppers if y'all wanted them.
Had a sweet taste to it. That's that sugar
I'm
cane.
Dead.
You feel like you're going to make it to
What's
the
time
next level?
What's the time?
I'm already dripping.
56 seconds.
56 seconds.
Your face is turning red, Wills.
Pressure is on.
How many people you got up there?
Oh, we got 47 right now.
47 people. Keep sharing.
Keep sharing, guys. Keep sharing.
We're just getting started.
Oh, God.
Put it in your mouth.
We're just now getting ready to go to level two, guys.
I'm getting that cool here, man.
5 more seconds before they go round two.
Nobody's broke out the ice bowl yet.
Nope.
What's that even do?
All right. Round two. What is that good for?
Ready?
Go for
round two.
Ready?
All right, guys. One.
Hey, everybody.
Go.
Chew it for 30.
Nah.
Stuart, you got this. Come on now.
Bill. You're lactose intolerant. That's the only reason you're behind the camera right now.
Hey, sometimes people have got to be careful.
So it basically turns like peanut butter in your mouth when you get down.
It does.
It's talking about
it's like peanut butter. All right, now we're
on talking about trees.
Are you, y'all can swallow.
Are you regretting this decision?
I'm feeling fine. I'm just laughing at this guy.
Oh. Talk to us, Wells. Talk to us.
It's so much easier. I think I see the light. The light just cut on automatically. I just see the light.
Definitely hot.
Nice.
Yes, hot.
Oh, my nose is red.
Got a little kick to it.
Second, the last one's just one big nut.
What's it like right now for you, dude?
I'm just going to get that last one. I'm like, that's what I want right there. I got that one big nut right there. Is that one big nut right there?
Oh, shit. I can feel it on the tongue.
We got the fire dog.
Feel it on the tongue, but it's a good 2.5. About a good 2.5 burger.
I believe this side of the table is taking it a little worse than the other side of the table.
Why do I have worse nuts than y'all? That's not fair.
This side is doing awesome. I don't know about that over there.
It's definitely growing. In intensity right now. I can definitely feel it.
Y'all,
growing.
I just watched the Notebook. I'm sorry.
So describe what you feel.
Well, it was definitely like one of the hottest wings I've ever eaten, like at first. And now it's just kind of growing to.
I don't know, but like
hot. Hachi?
Yeah.
It's just hot.
You can say
yeah. Like a hot wing sauce. Huh? You ever have like fire burner or whatever, afterburner?
Like, you
wings?
Like, hell no.
Wings OG?
Feel free to take that GoPro and be like, yo, what up?
I'm drinking beer. I don't care what y'all say.
Coming up. All right. Now.
Round three, go ahead and pop it.
Round three, go.
Oh, fudge.
Pop.
Man, this one looks kind of got some powder on it here.
All right, y'all ready?
Yeah.
No.
No.
I'm sensing a struggle right now, Chris. How about you?
Yeah. They're dying. They're dying.
Yes, they are. Life is good right now.
Oh, God.
We are at level 3 right now. Oh, my God.
Look, 3 up and down.
Level 3?
3 up and down.
Let me borrow this for a second. So basically right now they are doing heat flavor. Carolina Reaper peppers plus chocolate and boudin.
It's hard to chew those for 30 seconds.
Alright, so
are you done, Willis?
Huh?
Are you still
go fuck yourself?
Are you man enough?
Are you sitting there? Goddamn! Are you man enough? You're the one fucking camera. You get over here and damn eat this nut. Oh, sorry.
Anybody that did
that
like
one hit the back
thing
of the throat right there. Oh, yeah. That hit the back of the throat.
Yeah, that one's definitely the kicker right there.
That one's on fire.
Describe that one.
That's the one that started it off right
yeah.
there.
Yeah.
You just see it right there. It hit.
Is it
I about like the Mad Dog 357 sauce I got. Come on, the videos.
Yeah, come on, come on.
Willis has got bottom lip.
Come on, so give us a description of this one now.
It's got a good burn to it.
Oh, yeah. Look at, he's right mellow. He ain't sweating nothing.
The my tongue, I'd get out with a good 5.5 on the heat scale. It's building.
Doing more than that.
It's definitely building. Come on, Stuart, man.
Juan, I think you got a definite fan base here.
Yeah.
Call me a pussy.
Pussy.
All
right,
cool.
Restart it.
Oh, don't make me laugh. That makes it so much worse.
What are you doing, man? No, Don't do it.
Looks like we're having
you can do it.
Hey, look, on another.
Put the cold rag on your back.
Oh, God.
That's hot.
You're live.
All
right.
Stuart, describe this right now.
It's like.
Are y'all ready for number 4?
We're about at the one chip challenge right now.
I'm waiting
on
you, brother.
So you're about at that.
This is like if you were to do the one chip challenge.
Right there. It hit.
This is it. That's the one chip challenge right here.
I got it out of my tooth and then it hit the back of my throat when I was
all right.
We've got red faces.
Are y'all ready for number 4?
Yeah.
Nah.
I'm popping the nuts on number 4.
So we're down to
4. Definitely feeling it.
This is
feeling it. Very hot.
It's 4 and 5.
Oh, yeah, my mouth is on fire.
It's all on your mind, man. Come
it's
on.
All. Don't make me laugh. Laughing makes
Luke
it so
Leary.
Much worse.
No. Luke Leary, my ready. Cuz.
You doing it?
I hope you're enjoying
you
watching
to.
This.
Yeah.
You're,
this is you.
Are you done?
No, I'm not done.
He's gone.
He just needs to.
Your wife told
take
you
a breather.
Out, by the
well,
way.
I got 3 of them bastards.
Yeah, I did.
All right, I got one big one.
Y'all ready?
Yep.
No. You ready?
Pepper number 4. The pain sets in.
Oh, fuck.
7 pot.
You got it, Willis.
7 pot brain strain.
Hey, Lee, go ahead and get that milk ready.
Lee, give me like a gallon.
1, 2, 3, go.
4 down.
Yes. You got this, Stuart.
No. In my hand.
Do it.
He did it. He's down. He's in. They're all five still in.
They're going strong, guys. They're going strong.
All five of them are coming.
Wills is feeling pretty good, as I can tell.
How you feeling?
He's trying to...
Not think about it.
You got the professional right here.
He's I'd love to think about a nice
swallow. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling
I'd love
it.
To think about like Mount Everest right now.
Swallow.
Like being stuck. I saw a movie the other day when those people died. I feel like they could survive. Right. They just
number
had this challenge.
Number three was hotter than number four. Number three was hotter than number four.
That's freaking what I just realized.
Fire.
Number three was definitely hotter.
Number four was pretty good.
I think we see some sweat beads on that face right
hey,
there.
Hey, I got something for you. I'm crying right now.
Yeah, it's okay.
I'll do it.
Be a man, cry.
You definitely hit me hard.
The five minutes.
The 5 minutes.
I think these guys on this side have three of theirs.
Hey, don't do like
that. Any of you guys that are just now tuning in, we are doing the Death Duck Challenge, and they are now at level four right now, I believe.
No. So you made it this far, you got one more left.
We got one more level left, and that's level five.
Right here.
And that's the death nut. Alright.
What are we doing? I just hit my second win.
Basically, it's smoking Ed's PepperX peppers, Carolina Reaper, and Marigo Scorpion.
No, you pussy!
Oh, I think we just had somebody jump into the water.
Head off.
Oh. Looks like the host.
All right, we got 10 seconds before round five and final round.
Oh, I don't know if I can do it.
How's it feel, Stu?
It's hot. It's hot.
Yeah, it's hot. I don't know if we're still recording. This thing inside the...
Take your time, girls. Don't.
Is it?
Yeah. Don't overexert yourself.
Let's get ready for five.
I don't know if I can continue.
Describe level four. Real quick.
Had a good flavor to it. Very good flavor. The heat's building on four.
Tapping out.
Three was actually hotter than four, though.
Tapping out.
Hey, Wills. Leah said, poor daddy, you can have my milk.
I'd love your milk, Leah.
Stuart just tapped out with a chug of milk.
I might do a number five later.
Oh, he is now chugging. Sorry, I'm a little late on that one, fellas.
There's still four in.
We're still going?
He's gonna go.
Yeah. Yeah,
I'm not a bitch. Can't believe all
that. We'll see when that 4 minute mark.
Right. Yeah. Number five.
Number five.
Ready for number five?
Hey, Phillip.
When can we eat it? Can we fast forward on 5 minutes?
I think he just. Wow.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, really. What's happening?
That's when you know it feels good.
Sorry, guys.
It's all right.
Somebody's gotta cook dinner.
All right, number five.
Ready? Number five. Get ready.
Five. Going good.
One.
You ready?
Oh.
Two.
Oh.
Three.
Go.
Oh, I feel like I'm talking to you guys right now.
You can be okay, Wills.
All right. So they've got them all five in. Now they got to wait 5 minutes.
Oh, God.
You're done.
I'm not done.
You got it, Wills. You got it, Wills.
My man ain't gonna make no bitch. I swallowed my own hamstring. I couldn't hold that one.
But now it's 5 minutes.
How's life?
Oh!
It's rough. It's pretty rough. We're all in there.
But you're alive, though. That's the main thing.
We're alive. This is experience right here.
You didn't die.
Yeah. Oh! That's all that matters. It doesn't kill you, makes you strong.
Exactly.
I feel immune to pepper spray right now. Oh! It's so hot.
Derek.
Yeah, I had to come out of the suit. Getting a little warm.
Talk to us about that. Number five.
Number three was like where it started right there. Number three. Number four, I didn't even feel it. Number five.
Number three, I was just
number five is number five. That PepperX. I'm ready to take the challenge on eating that pepper by itself, I tell you that.
Hold on, Derek. Let me turn this over to Wills right quick. He's getting a little intense.
I think I'm like starting to fucking fall out. My nose is just running.
I don't know how you're
He's doing great. He's sitting here like nothing.
You look like
happened.
You just painted yourself, Stuart.
I don't need these anymore. That guy.
Twiddling thumbs.
Twiddling thumbs. Juan, we all know how you're feeling. We can tell you're just sitting back, relaxing, watching everybody. So, it's all about number five.
It's building. Five is definitely a good six and a half.
Oh, wow.
On the scale.
My lip.
I'm not taking like a champ.
You ready for number six?
No. I'm ready for that whole gallon of milk. How much longer?
Looks like he's holding out. Oh, he's
hitting it too big.
You got it, Willis. You got it. You got it, Willis.
What you doing?
My hands are numb. Is that a warning sign?
Your hands went numb.
My hands are numb.
Your hands are numb.
Yeah. I'm like Ricky Bobby. I don't know what to do with my hands right now.
Are you sure you didn't cut a hole into the gloves?
Hey, don't do it. I was gonna say shake and bake.
Shake and bake.
Say baby Jesus.
You want to read any out? One more number five here.
I think I got it.
I can do one challenge.
Give me that number five. Give me that number five.
We got.
Huh?
We're going to talk this off.
Are you serious? We got.
This is Derek.
We got a number five. Going number six.
Doing number five twice.
You gonna split it with him?
Oh my God.
Y'all gonna split it?
Split it.
I'll split that light coin.
Oh, shoot.
I got two. He got one.
All right, so I guarantee the winner a light coin. We might have to split it between these two guys.
Whatever.
I got to get up and move.
Okay. Hell, I might give them both a light coin after eating two number fives on this.
They just took another six round. These two split another five.
Six round on the Death Nut Challenge.
Wow.
Oh, look, we got to run around Sriracha Man.
Sriracha!
I'm feeling the rhythm.
You feeling the rhythm?
Trying to psych myself
he's
out.
He's dancing.
Psych yourself
like he's
up.
He's never danced before.
Holy shit, we're at 4 minutes. 1 more minute.
All right, cool. It's a good spot to be right now.
Yeah, run, Sriracha Man, run!
I've got 1 more minute.
I'm so glad I tapped out at four. I'm so glad I tapped out.
I'm in Never Land.
Why are you so glad you tapped out, bro?
Because it's freaking hot, man. It's hot.
Hey, you know what? At least you're alive.
Here's the cameraman. He's like, what's up?
I thought this shit was supposed to be hot.
Huh?
I thought it wasn't.
Yeah, I thought it was supposed to be a challenge. Sure, it's hot, but I mean, come on.
Oh, you didn't feel like it was a challenge?
I mean, I didn't think I was going to get
it's
there.
It's hot, but come on.
I didn't think I was going to get there.
Tune in for next week when we do Death Nut twice.
15 seconds.
I know. I'm
going to
off.
Pepper XX.
I mean, I'm definitely like numb with heat.
I didn't think I was going to
make
it. So
if that tells you anything.
Yes.
Stuart quit it. Woo! Three. Yeah. Two.
That's 5 minutes.
One.
You kidding me? That's five minutes. I can definitely go on.
I feel
Willis made it.
Are we still in for the light coin at a time, or did they just
good
win
job,
it?
Willis.
The second one?
Yeah, now
they won it, then I'm tired. Well,
Willis, your kids are laughing right now.
The box.
Stuart, was the chip challenge worse?
No, this is worse. This is way worse.
Yeah,
we still got two guys that have gone around number six, so y'all wait another 5 minutes. Or...
Just chill it.
It's definitely there.
Woo!
That's all he's kind of getting his milk.
I hit my 5 minute mark. Good.
It's still hot as shit.
There he goes. acting tough or like?
Oh, it's burning. Mine's burning.
My burn's gone now. I don't feel the burn anymore.
Shut the hell up.
I'm being dead serious. Tell me about it. I'm being dead serious.
Well, I'm going to quit.
Mine's in the back of my phone
right there. The burn's.
I don't even like milk.
Get that boy's milk.
Nah. Thank you, baby Jesus, for saving my life today. 6 pound, 8 ounce.
And Simply Natural?
Sweet baby Jesus and sweet Simply Natural from the wholesale creamery. Expiration date, June 3rd.
These two took it.
Swole. I can feel my tongue, the back of my tongue is swelling up.
The front of my tongue
right
is
up in there. Right up in there, swelling.
Tip of my tongue, I still feel a little bit, but as far as the throat and all, I done got my nose dripping everything and the eyes watering. That's over with, so I'm good.
Hey, yeah, get a video of that.
But there's some milk.
It's like I keep getting like little pieces there in my teeth. I don't recommend that to your worst enemy.
Well, at least you're quite thoughtful, Willis.
I drank too much milk.
Hey, Phil. Tell us what you feel.
I feel a lot better now. I'm surprised I actually made it through the whole thing, though. I didn't think I was going to make it past nut three. Thank you, sir. I didn't think I was going to make it past nut three. I really don't eat hot sauce on my tacos at Taco Bell.
I'm just glad to burn
it. I ate some Chinese food last night. It was like Shanghai.
There's Lee heading back to the stove.
And I was like sweating.
Are you trying to?
Yeah, I'm holding it down.
I want my chicken to be rare.
I'm not the only one.
I don't even feel it in my stomach. I'm glad to burn out all that smell that I was smelling cleaning that house yesterday. It's completely gone out of my nasal cavity.
I think I'm about to vomit.
Don't worry, everything's gonna be all right.
I know.
I got some peppers at the house. I want you to try.
I know it's gonna be all right, but. Not right now.
I don't know how it got transferred, but I can feel a little burn right here on the left side of my nostril.
Oh wow,
it's burning. Oh yeah, we're at 9 minutes now.
Yep.
Cool.
We'll take a sip of milk out. That's fine.
I ain't taking one to you.
Your yard is gonna reek of rotting milk in a few days.
It's over with. The burning hurt's gone.
Most burning's right there. Somehow I must have touched it on the side of my nose.
These two guys right here.
I gotta give it to them.
They're pros.
Yeah.
What's the name of this company again?
That's Derek.
Blazing Foods out of Charlotte.
I'm just surprised I made it.
The kicker of it was the sugar cane that y'all put on the peanuts in addition to the heat made it very tolerable. The flavor, each nut had a real good flavor. The third one probably was the hottest out of all five of them, to be honest with you. Because once you got to the third one, everything it numbed after that, so you're able to do 4 and 5 with no problem. That's my take on it.
Okay.
I'd have to agree with him over there. You know, he's right. That number three was really the kicker where it just sparked. I was trying to get that little peanut out of the back of my mouth, and when it popped out of there and I swallowed it, it fired right up.
When I felt my nose run, that's when I knew it was hot.
I'll throw a challenge out there. Whoever can get me that PepperX, new pepper, get me two of them.
It don't exist?
Don't exist. Okay.
There'll be a PepperX coming out soon.
Yeah. Well, next time Guinness Book comes up with a new hottest pepper, get two of them, and I'll put somebody to a challenge. I'll eat two if they eat two.
It's on the wall.
Don't worry.
Yeah! Woo! My
camera! Steer it down.
He is down for the count. You ready for the chicken stew? Are you okay, Stu?
No. I'm not okay. There's milk on the ground. There's milk wasted. Simply natural. We appreciate you guys. I think I drank too much.
So tell us where Simply Natural Creamery is.
All right, you can go film them now.
Looks like Stuart needs some personal time.
I'm just really.
He just did it again.
Oh yeah. Get it all out.
So give us a little outtake here. About your experience.
Y'all better, if you try this challenge, just come prepared.
See?
Don't talk to them about anything. Like, we're normal over here, yeah, and it sucks. It's pretty bad.
Yeah, that was bad.
That was, I mean, I'm not of a hot type person either, but.
But you made it.
I made it.
So that's awesome.
But that was tough.
Bagley, we're still watching.
Because he just puked it up. You puked up the fucking pepper shit again.
You see what Kevin Barnhill is?
Hey, just wait until tomorrow.
Yeah, what did he say?
Kevin Barnhill. So, Juan, Chassie said it isn't fair for the damn Mexican to participate.
Who's Mexican? You see a Mexican?
Just
around
because
here?
He has a Mexican name don't mean he's Mexican.
That's right.
I get fired up real quick.
Is anybody watching?
Can't help what your mama first.
Got 16. That one's back.
I just threw up. I'm probably the smartest guy here because.
Really? You didn't finish? I'd say you're the dumbest guy here.
I'm
you
the
actually
smartest guy because I actually threw up. I got it out of my system. All these guys tomorrow, they're going to be hurting. Their buttholes are going to be hurting. They're just going to be hurting. I feel great now.
Yeah, that'd be my trophy. But everybody, come look. That was the death nut challenge right there.
Definitely the death nut.
Ma, come look.
Will, is he going to make it to work?
He never makes it to work.
I'm going to eat one before I go to breakfast.
I think we should have added a pepper in there at the end.
Nope. No, we need to add rules.
Put an actual pepper in there. Not getting the party started.
That's what,
I had some reapers and some ghosts at the house.
Why would you have
I was gonna
bring peppers.
Some reapers.
Huh?
Why would you just have these peppers?
I grew them like
you. Yeah. Break out the camera. Challenge time.
Yeah. Trinidad's.
Alright, well, we appreciate you guys tuning in. These two guys, Derek and Juan. Everybody's laughing at me. Everybody's laughing at me because I'm like the weak link in the crowd.
I thought I was going to be. I appreciate you inviting me.
Yeah, I thought I was going to be the weak link, so I'm just happy that
but
I made it to the second worst.
I'm either going to do two things. I'm either going to give each one of these guys half of a Litecoin, or I'm going to just give them a whole Litecoin each. But I don't know. It ain't going to happen right now because I just threw up.
Yeah,
you can sign off anytime
yeah,
you
this
want
challenge
to.
Is signing off.
First. I ain't got nothing on my hand here.
Stay beautiful.
Get all the milk here. Down here on the.
Is that what he said? Are you going to throw up?
All right, guys. Y'all say bye.
I don't know. We might have another throw up.
No, I'm not peeking. It's definitely coming down now.
Later, bro.
I've already drank a half a gallon of milk, though.
Too easy. Too fucking easy.
Did he say too freaking easy?
That's pretty serious right there.
Did he just say too easy?
Yeah, he just said too easy.
You need to go look over there in the grass.
It's all right. You don't want me to throw up. I got a weak stomach and shit like that.
Lee, I know that you've been watching. I know you've been cooking at the same time, but from what you've seen tonight, tell us your take on this situation.
He's like, Stanford
not himself? For me, no. He got more balls than I do. So I don't want any part of it.
I'm not to him.
I'm just happy Willis made it. Stu, yeah, I can't say shit. I didn't do it.
Yeah, here you go. Ended on like this.
Complaining and not voting, you know?
Ended on this.
All right, guys. We're going to end it on a good note.
You ready for this?
Oh, God. Here we go.
Oh,
is that Stormy Daniels?
We're out.
Thanks, guys.
Y'all are at 17 minutes?
Yeah.
Holy shit.